The NHL on NBC is presented by AT&T 5G from PPG Paints Arena, the Penguins and the Capitals. 25-year-old Vitek Vanacek will make his 10th consecutive start for Washington, the rookie of the month in the NHL in January. At the other end, Tristan Jarry, an all-star last season, makes his first career start against Washington. Penguins at home for the first time in 3 weeks. Ovechkin misses the net with a shot, our first penalty. Capitals work it back around. Here's Ovechkin through the crease. Backstrom.
That point shot,
yeah,
Brian.
And here's a chance for Ovechkin. He's looking for a stick in front. He's
the former Penguin returning to the Washington lineup. Missed the last four games. Schultz with a shot. Bad save made by Jarry. Evgeny Kuznetsov on the ice for the Caps. In his return, missed the last eight games, and a left pad save made by Vanacek on Sivior.
Oh, I didn't drop that on purpose. So you know what goes on down here, Booch.
Yeah, and a nice little play here by Kapanen, and after the Penguins are able to kill that penalty.
By Bluger. Tanev with the puck, can't clear. Oshie directs it back out for Carlson. Let across for an Ovechkin blast, which missed the net. It was kept in the zone by Ovechkin for Kuznetsov. Ovechkin remains out with the second unit. Schultz with the puck for Washington. Towards the net, score! Power play goal.
Break for Tristan Jarry, and it's a setup similar to what they do with Ovechkin on the other side, but it's a friendly fire redirect off John Marino's stick that seems to fool Tristan Jarry. And I think the traffic in front as well, right there by Lars Eller, didn't allow Jarry to find that puck. And although it didn't have a lot of steam, Evgeny Kuznetsov and his teammates are happy to get the
for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Now Sivior just off the bench has his shot blocked by Carlson. Crosby comes in through the crease. Marino at the right point. Across for Matheson, and now Crosby. The give and go. Matheson in front. Beautiful pass play, and Rush scores.
He knows what he's doing it immediately thereafter. Marino, D to D. Crosby gets open, then a quick little backhand pass to Matheson, who's jumping in, and Matheson makes no mistake. But this all starts with the IQ of Sidney Crosby to get open and make this play happen.
They got a bottle of this on the Pittsburgh side. That's what Mike Matheson has to do, use his legs.
Penguins, Capitals tied, one apiece. CC with a long shot, loose in front, score! Tanev, 2-1 Penguins.
Pittsburgh Penguins do this. Right here, it's a clean win. And then a simple shot to the net. I don't know if Vanacek is screened on the way in, but I don't like that rebound. That rebound has to go somewhere else than right soft in front of the net. Yeah, there's some traffic, but Vanacek not able to get his stick on it. Leaves it right in front, and then after that, it's an easy put away for Tanev.
That's a great face-off win by Teddy.
Six ahead of Alex Ovechkin with 7:17.
Penalty coming to the Washington Capitals.
And you get a look at the hit here by Backstrom. He comes up and catches Tanev high. Roughing was the call. I guess he maybe could have said elbow as well, but either way, uncharacteristic of a guy like Nicklas Backstrom. We don't typically expect to see that.
Malkin, right wing circle. Rust for Crosby. Crosby in front, saved by Vanacek, and then another on Gensel.
And for the Penguins, not a lot going on up top, so they work it down low. A beautiful feed there by Crosby, and Gensel not able to elevate it. As Vanacek gets across with that pad, that is a lovely save right there, not once but twice.
Goff, Capitals now back to full strength. Backstrom has returned. Here comes Oshie. And a save made by Jarry. And now Joseph with the outlet pass to Crosby, leaving it for Rust. By the return, kicked out by Vanacek. Pittsburgh, there are three on the Washington roster. Schultz, Hagelin, Sherry, shot by Sherry, blocked, another opportunity, and the save made by Jarry.
Even though it looked like a real harmless play, panic right here, and elects to make the pass. It doesn't get there on time initially, and then it's a scrambly play, and that's where it can be a difficult save for a goaltender.
Knocked the puck out of trouble. Battle ball continues in the far corner between Letang and Hathaway as the first period comes to end. Schultz unable to clear. Malkin got a stick on it. And then it's forced out by Chara. Although the sticks might be a bit long. Here comes Hathaway moving in, and a great defensive play made by Matheson. And it's gone in Curry at two. Penguins with a 2-1 lead. Vrana with a shot that's turned aside by Jari. A play by Oshie, a stuff attempt. Jari the save, and then they score!
When it comes to making a secondary save here, he boots it to the corner. Now watch Jari right here. He kind of stumbles, and then after that, he was in trouble. He tries to poke it out of harm's way, but when he does it, he puts it right on the stick of Jacob Vrana, and he's able to put it past Jari, who's deep in his net.
Yeah, I know guys like to score, but I'm not sure there's a guy in the league that has more fun after he scores than Jacob Vrana.
Head for Ovechkin. Blocked by Joseph. Ovechkin then taken to the ice by a couple of Penguins. Oshie and Kuznetsov the assists.
Check play after he scored his goal. You see it coming on Chad Ruedel. He loses an edge right there, and then you see it's just an ugly collision into the boards. He helped himself into the boards, but still, that's awkward, Brian.
Yeah. That's anytime you're heading into the boards and you kind of lose your footing, it can be a scary situation.
Never played at the University of Michigan.
He had a head start. He attended summer camps there during his teenage years. Shot by Rust, he scores, beating Vanacek.
Work plays from down low, it's a face-off win here. And watch the seam open up. Letang is able to find Rust on that cross seam. And then Vanacek not able to get to his post quick enough. I mean, a little too casual, I'd like to see him out a little more. It was a little deep, not able to get to that post, and Rust finds the net for his second of the afternoon.
Brian, you talked about Sidney Crosby's hockey IQ earlier in the game. This face-off is Exhibit A.
Olof and Zucker chase. Malkin had it knocked away by Jensen. Well, we spoke with Mike Sullivan earlier. He said he's comfortable putting them out there against any line. Shot from the left circle, stopped by Jari. Ovechkin looking for... So the Penguin forward without a stick. Capitals look to take advantage. Saved by Jari on Wilson. And Jari covers up.
That's when all trouble can break loose. And Kuznetsov recognizes that, finds Schultz to the other side, and now everybody's moving around, and Wilson gets a quality opportunity. Tristan Jarry has to have an answer for it. That's a tough save as you're moving to your left to kick that right pad out. Good stuff by the Penguins netminder.
Kuznetsov back through the neutral zone. Kuznetsov slides it across for Eller. Matheson for CeCe, and now Rust. Shot score, Jake Gensel.
Convert, and then a bit of a broken play here as this puck never gets to the net. Watch Vanacek. He thinks it's getting there. He can't locate it, and it's a difficult save after that. But Gensel with the shot mentality. Get it to the net, the fortuitous bounce, and then follow it up. Go back to the net where you shot it from, and Jake Gensel gives the Penguins a two-goal lead.
2 years ago, he had 40 goals last.
Ryan Rust with 3 points for the Penguins today. Jake Gensel with a pair, and now an injured Capital.
Right. A stick is there by Ruedel, but to see the skate from Crosby come in.
And you see Dowd's right leg. He can't get his skate out from underneath him. That's a scary situation on that right leg for Dowd. Watch his right skate. Watch how it gets stuck into the ice as he starts falling. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's not good.
Nope. Out to the right point for Carlson. Nicholas Backstrom, right wing circle. Sets up Carlson for a shot, and that was blocked. His net's off. That save made by Jari on Schultz. Bluger, and the Washington Capitals. Here's Carlson moving in with a shot, knocked down by Jari. And now Kuznetsov back the other way with Oshie. Oshie to the right circle of shot, stopped and covered by Jari. Then scored on the power play. Gensel 4 minutes later at even strength. 4-2 Penguins, and now 4-3 as Backstrom chips it past Jari.
Seems like a harmless nothing play. Good job by Letang. Keeps Ovechkin outside. It's a centering feed, but watch Malkin. He's got it. He's got it. No, he doesn't have it. A good job by Backstrom to lift the stick and win that battle, and that's just not hard enough for Malkin, and that's on him. As a goaltender, you think your player has the puck, and before you know it, Backstrom strips him, and we got ourselves a one.
Pittsburgh Penguins have won 69% of the faceoffs.
Penguins win another one here. Zucker for Malkin, glove save, Vanecek.
With Tom Wilson, and you see Tanev getting after one another. That's old school, Brian.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Huh? A little pushing and shoving, some words, and here's a chance for Sherry. It's a two-on-one. He takes it to the net, and a good job by Jari to seal up that five-hole.
His net's off, back out for a shot by Carlson, missed the net. Richard Potting, puck caught up on the back of the cage. Letang defended by Nick Down, turns, shoots. Wide to the right of Vanecek, of TJ Oshie.
A good stick there by CeCe to break up that play.
And now it's CeCe, back at the other end of shot, save made by Vanecek. And
the Penguins go, now watch CeCe here. He's trying to put this puck off the pad so that it gets kicked out to the far post. But Vanecek does a good job of...
Now cleared across for Letang. Silvio knocked to the boards by Chara. Hooked it away from the puck. Here comes Gensel, 3-on-2. Crosby cuts to the net with a backhand attempt. An opportunity for Sidney Crosby on the rush. Penguins with a 4-3 lead. Rust with the intercept. Moves in and shoots. Looking for the hat trick. As the puck rolls into the right of Jari. Cats keep it alive. Here's Carlson moving it with a drive and a right pad save by the Penguins goaltender. Zucker back out to the right point. Marino with a shot. Now Backstrom down the left wing. Blocked off by Cody CeCe.
Fantastic followed up by their third line. And then all over.
You know, it's going to help them too. They're going to get Brian Dumoulin back at some point. They need him back.
Matheson pressured by Oshie. Puck comes to Dillon at the left point. Now Oshie into the slot, shoots. Puck deflects to the netting. Washington Capitals, who trail by one. Backhanded in by Backstrom. Jari stops it behind the net for the tag. And now the puck sent down into the empty net.
An extensive period of time. After shoulder surgery, takes a shot from on the other side of the red line, the other side of the blue line, which can be a risk.
Here in Pittsburgh, six skaters on the ice for the Caps. Puck flipped out by Gensel. Crosby hooked by Vlada. He shoots. He scores into the empty net.
Good job here at the blue line. You don't allow the Caps entry. You stand them up, and then you go the other way. Vlada tries with the hook, but Crosby puts the game away and...
Penguins go to 5-0 on home ice. Pittsburgh 6, Washington 3. And our entire crew, I'm Kenny Albert. 6-3 Penguins over the Capitals.